All right, so we're back with another iPhone tip. This one is going to deal with the clock. So jump over to clock, make sure that you're in the stopwatch, and swipe over. Now you got to know a new AI, which pretty much just shows an actual stopwatch. Pretty cool.